preacher's son. And when his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered round and started talking, Cousin Billy would take me walking. Out through the backyard we go walking. Then he'd look into my eyes. Lord knows, to my surprise, the only one who could ever reach me was the son of a preacher man. The only boy who could ever teach me was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was.